first try to say a few words about Chinese contemporary art. June 3rd, 10 p.m. A knock on my door. I looked through the peephole and I saw an anxious young man. "Help, I'm in a danger," he said. I opened the door a crack. I should not have done that.
There is no way to accurately describe what it is like to be in prison. The truth does not lie in specific facts but in sensations.
It was a June 4th incident. A sight of rubble represents something. And so I will begin. My name is Limbo, and I am an artist.